Hello, how are you? Hello to everybody watching so far. How's everybody been? I thought I'd just jump on while I'm doing a twin A. At the moment, I'm just giving it a wipe over before I add my primer. Hey everybody in the chat too. It's Fun Friday. What is everybody up to on the weekend? Anybody got any plans? she's all nice and clean. Oh, it's always fun, isn't it, catching up on chores? Mia's actually got a birthday party tomorrow, so we're going shopping tonight for a present. No, she doesn't. Hopefully she gets some ideas today for a little boy. So we're thinking maybe Lego or something like that. I don't know what boys are into these days. Oh, cool. Yeah, I think this little guy's turning nine, so. Might be able to find some nice Lego or something for him. Hey, Fee, how you going? Yeah, I'm good. It's Friday. You're always good on Friday. What about you guys? You're up early? Hey, Liz Angela. Is that how you spell it? Liz Angela? From Brazil. Cool. What time is it over in Brazil at the moment? I don't think I've had anybody from Brazil in my lives before, so that's pretty cool. Sure is. I think it's the legs that get me. How cute are they? This one's a custom order as well. Oh, hey, Megan. Oh, cool. You finally caught me. Yeah, I'm a bit late today. I was supposed to jump on at about 1, but I was just finishing off another doll, so I was a bit late. So I should be on about to about sort of 2:20-ish. Then I'll have to leave and pick up Mia. But I've been doing a lot of shorts for you guys. You've been liking them? I actually did a unboxing today of supply from McPherson's. So I thought, oh, I'll do an unboxing and show you guys what was in the box. So I've done that, and I'll upload that tonight when I just I've got to do the thumbnail and stuff for it. But yeah, that should go up tonight. So something a little bit different. Yeah, the shorts are fun. I did one last night and put it up, and Tim and I were sitting there watching the views, and they were going up and up and up, which was exciting. That was fun to watch. So have you guys in the UK seen the finale of Neighbours yet? When does yours air last night like ours did? Yeah, it was a video that cut short, and I thought, no, the video's too cute to not put up, so I just put it up. It was only like 7 seconds, but everybody loved it. I hope you like their outfits. I tried to get similar ones, but keep them individual. Tonight at 9 p.m. Really? 9 p.m? Okay, so I won't tell you any spoilers then. Is that your usual time for Neighbours? 9 o'clock? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I'm really hoping they're going to put up the early years like they did with Home and Away. But I haven't heard anything, but I really hope they do because then I can watch it from the beginning. That would be cool. Did I actually tell you guys that I served Susan Kennedy when I first came over to Melbourne? Yeah, she came into a cafe when I was working in I think it was called, it was called the Glen. I think they've changed it now, but yeah, she came to the cafe and ordered a sandwich, and I'm like, oh my God, it's Susan Kennedy. And I got told not to make a scene and stuff by the boss, who was quite harsh, but yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. So I got to serve Susan Kennedy. And my sister served Toadie. He used to go to the shopping centre that she used to work at. So she used to serve him. Yeah, I served a couple of celebrities, which has been fun. Who, Carl Kennedy? With his hair. Oh, Toadie. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Hayley, I've got yours ready for photos. I just had to wait for one outfit for one of the smaller bubs, which I got the other day. Are you seeing the short? Did you, Hayley? Like a Caucasian olive. Hey, Pet Shops. And I think painted hair. Or it might be bald, I don't know. I'll have to have a look. They're cute when they're bald though, because you can see the skull structure. Yeah, I can't wait to do her Laura. I think her hand especially, it gets me every time I see the sculpt. I have to do one of those. But she had a Liam toddler to do as well from Bonnie Brown. That's a custom order. No, I haven't actually got an order for a Laura yet. So if I do one, it would be for the store, but. Just trying to get all these customers out before I start on extras. Primer I'm doing at the moment. Oh yeah, I remember Ryan Rose. Yeah, I'm no good at accents. what kind of primer? It's the Reborn FX primer from McPherson's. Yeah, it's really good. You can certainly tell the difference when you use it and when you don't use it, because when you don't use it, you get the beading of the water, if that makes sense. I mean, beading of the paint. Where if you add on primer, it's a nice, even, like, it sort of takes the paint really nicely. And it gives a nice, like a matte finish as well. Yeah, certainly nicer feel to the vinyl when you do it. And the Twin A's tend to have shiny legs, so I'm hoping that the primer takes away the shine. But I did actually get a shine remover just in case, which I'll be testing out on the Levi that I have here, because he ended up a bit shiny. So I'll be testing it on that little guy. Remake of Ron? No, I don't think so. I'm still going to do my remakes. I've got to put all the ones that I can offer as remakes into the remake section. Yes, we've got two birds. We started off with a budgie. And then Mia sold her electric scooter because she was a bit scared of it. So we thought, instead of wasting the money just on silly little toys, she got a cockatiel. So it's like having a toddler in the house again, and he gets into everything. He's actually trying to get through the curtain at the moment, so we might have a visitor. Nah, he's cool. Yeah, cockatiels are cool. No, we don't have a store, just the website. Yeah, he's learning words, and Mia's flight training him. So when she says, I think it's hop on, he flies to you. He's a lot easier to train than the budgie. The budgie is sort of like a, he's like a grumpy old man, I call him. Because he'll get on your finger, but he doesn't come to you. Doesn't like to be like touched or patted or anything like the cockatiel. Like a cockatiel, I can just sit on my shoulder and he'll smooch into you and give you kisses, and hangs on my earring. He's a trainer. Doesn't talk back as much as Mia. Yeah, he's slowly learning words from the budgie. So Jazz is our budgie, and he says, kiss, kiss. What you doing? Who's a good boy? I think he's saying naughty words too. I'm trying to get Pixel, the cockatiel, to say, what the hell? Oh, that'd be funny. Mia's 10 now. 10 going on 16. Here's the two babies. You guys see that? I got one of Mia. That's when we first got him. Oh, did he? That's sad. Have I painted a Maddie by Body Break? Yes, I have. Yeah, I sent the most adorable Maddie. I can't remember who painted it, but she was on Facebook the other day in like a little white cot thing. She was super cute. She had little piggy tails with these blue little hair ties. She's one of my favorites that I've seen so far. Oh, that's right. I did one for Beth too, didn't I? I've done a couple of Liams as well. Done lots of Twin A's. Done a Chase. I did Saskia. I done Poopin as a prototype. Done a monkey. I'm trying to remember all her kits. Done Levi. No, unfortunately, I won't be going to the doll show. Haven't actually done one, no. I've been to one when we first moved over to Melbourne. We went to one, but no, I just haven't had the time to go to them or have a stall at one. Yeah, got a little Luna ready to go when with the twins. Oh, cool. Yeah, we've got a nursing home up the back here, and I want to go up and take one of the dolls just to see their reactions. It'd be fun. I missed the joke. Where was it? Oh, you hit rock bottom. Do I have my own reborns? No, I kind of tend to find them homes, but I do have the silicon one that Bonnie Brown did of Mia. And I've got my original, got my first doll that I purchased off eBay. That was when we first started using play dolls. So I've still got that one. And I've still got my first Sir Christ Zoe that I did. Only because it had a bubble in one of the fist. It had a bubble under the fingers, and I never got a replacement part, so I couldn't sell that with only one hand done. So that's now Mia's play toy. But apart from that, yeah, I find homes for them all. I don't keep them. Yeah, with the nursing home. Are you a volunteer? Oh, that's cool. So do you take your baby in, or is it there as a permanent residence in the nursing home, or is it something, or do you just take it in for cuddles? Also, they're like the open-eyed. What is your report card on the ceiling? What do you mean? I'm lost. I don't know what you mean, sorry. Oh. Yeah, I do both open wake and sleeping dolls. And so this one here. Oh. Isn't awake. Oh, crikey, it's 2:15 already. I don't think I'll get a coat of paint on this one today. You can contact me through the website. I'll give you a link just a sec. Then you can email me if you like. Okay, that's my email address. If you wanted to have a chitty chat. Everyone's up late or early. I think to catch you guys at your sort of normal times, I'd have to be up at 4 o'clock doing this to do a live. I don't think I'll be awake. Apparently that's our prime time to get you guys on live. Are still on summer holidays, are you guys? Thanks, Vienna. Okay, cool. What grade are you guys in? Or year. I don't know what you call it over there. We say grade or year, I suppose. But yeah, what are you in? Ah, ninth grade. Cool. So what's ninth grade? How old? Ninth. Going back so many years now. I think I got my 25th reunion coming up at this year. 14. Ah, you're young. To be 14 again. Yeah, I don't make the skin tone too pink, because once you add the mottling and stuff, it goes too pink, if you know what I mean, unless you want that real newborn complexion. So I keep my skin tones like a real neutral, creamy colour. And then I add in my blushes and stuff. Yes, I'm not looking forward to the teenage years. Can I go and hide for a bit and then come back when she's an adult? So mean. Oh, that's not good. I hope things improve for you. I said that to a friend today. I said, there needs to be like a helpline that you can ring out when you just need help raising your kids. She's like, oh my God, I totally agree. I have that problem too. Can I just call you pet shops? I have that too, pet shops. Spending. So does Mia. Every time we go out, can I have this? Can I have that? We've got these things at the moment when you go shopping at one of our local bigger supermarkets. They're called stickums. So like they're these cartoon character things that you stick on everything apparently. And she goes to the lady, have we spent $30? And she goes, no. But she goes, I'll give you one. And she hands me a stack like this thick of them. That was probably about 16 she counted. And of course Mia goes, oh my God, I didn't know we're getting that many. And the lady, or I think it must have been her supervisor, told her off. So I said to Mia, I said, when that happens, I said, you gotta be quiet till you get to the car and then you can get excited. So yeah, I hope she didn't get too much trouble. Yes, adulting's hard. That's what I tell Mia. I said, enjoy being a kid. Enjoy, like, hating school if you hate school. I said, because as soon as you become an adult, I said, you got bills, you got work, you got cleaning, you got raising kids. So I said, enjoy being a kid. Cheeky grin, more like it. Yes, they sure do. Yeah, she's very strong-willed, that's for sure. She keeps me on my toes. Oh no, I hope your mum's okay. That's such a hard thing for a kid to go through, especially at a young age. Yes, I've always been told that to pick your battles. Hi, Katie. No, he's a boo-boo, so he had a little cut in the back of his neck, so he's kind of like my test piece at the moment. I've got a shine remover from McPherson's that I'm going to add to him to see if I can get rid of that shine on him, but then he'll be a cuddle baby for me, so I will have a baby. I will have a doll that I'm actually keeping, but... Yeah, no, I can't sell him because he's got a cut in his vinyl, so. Oh, no, poor thing. Just remember to look after yourself as well. How old are your siblings? Like, are they old enough to be able to give you a hand? Well, aww. So you're all still really young. Yeah, I lost mum when I was... Crikey, I'm on one now. Well, I lost mum 4 years ago. And even being as old as I am now, yeah, it still hurts. Still sucks. $88 next month. Wow, that's good. Oh, did she? Well, that's sad. Yes, it's cancer's nasty, isn't it? If we could fix that, I reckon a lot of people would still have their loved ones. It's nasty. All this money that, you know, government are wasting on just crappy things, they need to be putting it into medical, I reckon. All right, now what are we? Oh, 2:40. I'm gonna clean up and then I've got to go get Mia from school. yeah, I hope, pet shops, I hope your mum's doing all right, and I hope you guys are doing all right. Stay positive. Yeah, it's just not quick enough, is it? Yeah, you have to let us know how things are going. All right, guys, I'm going to have to say goodbye. Tim just turned the sound on. You probably heard me repeat myself. Cameraman. Oh, hello, Jazzy. Do you want to say hi? Come here and say hi. Moon Pixel. Come here. Come say hi. Oh. Say hi. Say hi. Yeah? You want to say hi? No, you're not going to say hi. You're not going to say hi to everybody. Okay. All right, guys. Thanks for joining. We'll do another live soon. I can't promise when I'll be on, but yeah, I'll jump on and do another live soon. All right, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.